Hi everyone, it's Chad from Kings Island, and this year's a pretty important year for the Beast. We're celebrating its 40th anniversary, and today we're gonna take you through some of the gift shops and look at some of that 40th anniversary merchandise that's available here at Kings Island only this season. So come on, let's go and take a look. All right, we're here at the Diamondback Trading Post in Rivertown. It's the closest gift shop to the Beast, so it would only make sense that all your 40th anniversary collectibles would be found right here. Let's take a look at a little bit of it. If you're like me, no trip to an amusement park is complete without your t-shirt to remember your day. Well, here's one that celebrates the 40th anniversary. I love this one, and I also love this one, which is, you know, more of your 70s, 1970s look to it. It's got the lift hill right in the picture there. One of my favorite t-shirts, no doubt. Lastly, if you've been coming to the park for a while, since the 70s, you might remember that beer steins were one of the most popular collectibles back in the 1970s. And for the 40th anniversary, we're looking back to the 70s, and we have our very own Beast collectible beer stein. I've got a couple of these at my house. I love it, and I think you will too. I'm a ball cap guy, and when I saw this Beast ball cap here at the park, I had to have it. I love it. It's comfortable, it's adjustable, and everyone will know that you visited Kings Island when they see this hat. If you've been coming to the park for years, you've seen patches, commemorative patches, celebrating current rides and former rides. Here's our 40th anniversary patch, and it's your collection's not complete unless you have one of these. Maybe you don't have a lot of room to take something home, but you still want to remember your trip to Kings Island in 2019. And if that's the case, check out one of our collectible pins, magnets, or keychains. They slip right into your pocket, and it'll be something that you'll be able to remember your visit to Kings Island and your ride on the Beast during its anniversary year.